Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. If you are glad to be alive on this 20th day out of 31 days in the last month of the year, rise to your feet and don't be to him. Just say, Father, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your favor, for your mercy, for your faithfulness in my life. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Almighty God. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You have been merciful. That is why I am alive today. It is not of he that willeth, not of he that runneth, but you are the one that has been showing mercy. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are giving thanks. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, please have mercy on me. Cleanse me with the blood of Jesus from every unrighteousness, known and unknown to me in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on me. Cleanse me from all unrighteousness, the one I'm aware of, the one I'm not aware of. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship.
Thank you.
a building. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Some people are not making progress because they have been tied in some places, in some code. Some of them, it is thread that they use to tie them to some particular image that will be representing them, and they will feel tied. There are some that it is pin, satanic pin, they will use upon the end of that image, and the person will be having migraine. They will go to every, spend money, and the person will not get better. That was the kind of affliction that that woman with the issue of blood. It was not medical that would kill that one. That was where the Bible said that she had gone to all physicians. She was even growing worse, because when you are not treating something, it will be getting worse. But when anointing met with it, the spiritual was involved, it will resolve. Any spiritual problem that we see in your life today by the power of the Almighty God shall be resolved. Amen. Shall be divinely solved. Amen. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father,
Father,
I may not know all,
but
one thing I know, that you are the answer to every question. You are the solution to every problem. Every spiritually generated problem, affliction, reproach in my life, in my family, divinely solved now. Let your anointing from your throne flow to the root of that problem, that reproach. In the name of Jesus, let it flow. Let it flow. Bless them beautifully. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. There are some people that are making mistakes, not because they are blaming themselves for their mistakes, but it's an affliction too for them to keep on making. I told you of a particular boy that was born the day before the naming. One of the father's wife took him to the witch's coven and they named him a thief. He kept up, he will have everything, he will assist him. You'll be wondering that there are some people that are like that. They call them Kleto. But that is English. The major thing is the spiritual angle, because if you have everything, it does not make sense to still be stealing some things. But they will be giving it name. Even doctors, they give names. All those names, they are not the major thing. If you are divine, there are some, one of our brothers here, the mom was to be operated, and he now called us. Our pastor, let's pray. I think this way, the will of God will be done. God will take control. My own God will take control was that the surgery will be successful. But on the day they were to do the surgery, one of the higher doctor came and I checked that this woman does not need any surgery again. And she also said that she was okay, because in the night she said somebody in white came in her dream and just touched her. But that was what she needed. That happened not to be the first one I've been in this church. There was one of our brothers who they had rolled into the theater. They prayed that they called up from the hospital, Pastor, please pray that all will be well with the surgery. And we pray. By the time they got to the, they already prepared it, they remove everything, they don't put the green something. And the higher doctor now came and said that let us just ask him some questions. Can you feel any pain? Can you? Till today, he's still okay.
Hallelujah.
And he did not do that surgery. The Almighty God will attend to your wish. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, family, and let that be divine resolution in the name of Jesus. Attend to my case, attend to the case of my family, and let there be divine resolution. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. There are many garments in the realm of the spirit. They put garment where before you move to a next level. You must have a change of garment.
Yes.
Whether it is physical, you may not be seeing this physically. That's why in the force, when they want to lift up somebody, one of the ceremonies that they do, they will be putting something on their, they decorate them to tell the people that this person has gone higher. In the realm of the spirit too, devil has a way of putting evil garment on people. In the book of Zechariah chapter 3, 1 to 4, you will see one high priest called Joshua. The Bible said that Satan stood beside him to resist him. But in verse 4, we now discover that he had the filthy garment. Who put that filthy garment on him? Because that filthy garment was what the devil was using as an accusing point. Okay. And God now told them to help him. So he spoke to, can you give me from verse 1? From verse 1. King James. Okay, let me read this one if you don't have it. And he showed me Joshua, the high priest. The high priest happened to be the general overseer. On that time, standing before the angel of the Lord. And who was standing at his right hand? To do what? Many people have been resisted financially. Resisted their job. They will be getting quotation, but you know me. We don't know that somebody in the realm of the spirit is starting to resist them. To resist him. Second verse. And the Lord said unto Satan, the Lord rebuked thee, O Satan. Even the Lord that had chosen Jerusalem rebuked thee. Is not this a brand plucked out of the fire? Three. Now Joshua was called there before. Filthy garment. But in the physical, they'll be seeing fine apparel. But in the name of the spirit, was filthy garment. And stood before the angel. Then God now helped him. Now commanded the angel. Help him to remove that filthy garment. Today, any filthy garment or negative garment or garment of sickness that will be on you shall be removed. Yeah. And he answered and spake unto those that stood before him, saying, take away the filthy garments from him. And unto him he said, behold, I have caused thy iniquity to pass from thee, and I will clothe thee with change of raiment. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, every garment of sickness, garment of failure, garment of disappointment, garment of denial, any evil garment that may be upon me in the realm of the spirit, remove and destroy the fire. Remove. Every filthy garment. Garment of sorrow. Garment of pain. Garment of disappointment. Garment of failure. Garment of poverty. That may be upon me. Garment of loneliness. That may be upon me. Remove. And destroy by fire. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. There is no vacuum in the realm of the spirit. Therefore, you are going to pray and say, Father, your good garment, garment of honor, garment of favor, garment of prosperity, garment of divine health, and every other good garment that I need, please put upon me, put upon me, put upon me. You told them that you will change this garment, change my garment to a good one, a good one. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. In the book of Lamentation, I think chapter 3, Bible said that who is it that says a thing? And it comes to pass. When who has not said it? When the Lord has not said it. And many people have, many things have been said concerning us that appears to be coming to pass. God will be looking at you. Because if you don't know that scripture to pray, the thing will not be just be coming to pass. Just like Jabez. Jabez was going to sorrow until he prayed to God, and the Bible said that God granted him that which he requested. What if he never requested? We just continue in that situation. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, anything that has been spoken concerning me, that you have not spoken, every incantation, every X, every evil word that is affecting my life, let all be canceled in the name of Jesus. As long as you have not spoken it concerning me, every curse, every incantation, every evil agreement concerning me, thank you, Lord. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. It's good to be a good fighter. fighter. But it's better for your battles to be fought by God for you. You will not stress yourself. There was a particular time, in fact, many times that had happened to the Israelites. The Almighty God was throwing bombs from above. The Bible said that 8 stones he was throwing down. And by the time the Israelites got to the battlefield, the enemies were dead. They did not need to fight. Stressless victory shall be your portion. Yeah. In the name of Jesus. Yeah. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father.
Father,
please fight all my battles for me. And grant me stressless victory. In the name of Jesus. Stressless victory. Fight all my battles for me. And grant unto me stressless victory. Grant unto me stressless victory. Blessed be your name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. I was telling you last week, I went to minister somewhere on the island 3 days last week. And I said, I think it was on the third day, you know, we have 2 gates that you pay some money. When I got to the time of that Sunday, when he got to my home, all of a sudden the thing just opened. Whether their thing spoiled that time, I don't know what happened. It just opened. Just pass.
Wow.
Pass. I said, just pass. This is the first time that I will get to tell you that they are collecting money that they will not collect. I said, maybe that is a spiritual statement to you. That the blockage has been removed.
Yeah.
You're going to open your mouth and pray and say, Father,
every satanic barricade
on my way, removed by fire in the name of Jesus. Every satanic barricade on my way, anything that has been hindering my progress, anything not allowing me to make progress.
Jesus, Omega Naya, I worship you today. Jesus,
Omega Naya,
I bow before your throne.
I bow before your throne.
Jesus, Omega Naya, I worship you today.
Jesus, Omega Naya,
I bow.
Shut up. But the Bible said that Jesus Christ himself commanded him to be called. Mark chapter 10 from 47 downward. And the same people that were telling him, shut up, don't you see that meeting we want him to attend to us? They said that be of good cheer, he called it. I decree to your life. All your mockers will be the ones celebrating. All the people that have been resisting you, they will be the one assisting you. Open your mouth and pray and say, Father, let there be a divine turnaround of every negativity to positive in my life in the name of Jesus. Anything that has been negative, turn it around for me. Turn it around. Turn it around. Turn it around. Turn it around. Jesus' mighty name be open.
Let
me not understand how far you brought me.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praising Father. Let you be well with this nation. Prosper this nation. Help our leaders in this nation to do the right thing. Help me to eat the good of this land. Pray for the nation that you are in. Because when you pray for that nation, God will make that nation to yield well for you. That is scriptural. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Father, anyone's picture in any coven of darkness that is in service unto affliction, let that picture catch fire.
Amen.
Let the affliction that has been used, let it be terminated.
Amen.
And let the one that actually did that receive some fold of what has been done.
Amen.
This is a law in the realm of the spirit.
Amen.
Angel of the living God, execute it. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Let me cut our offering and bless the name of the Lord with it. And the Bible gives us a song.